Hi, girls.
Rush out of bed. The blind light. Right here. Isn't that cute?
Here, Chelsea.
That'll be good.
There's some candy in here.
Looks neat. I can't bake candy from way over here.
You can sit down and eat, Shannon. Just sit with your face towards me. Sit towards me.
Oh, I see.
Yeah. Show me, Shannon.
She hasn't got herself a box yet.
Oh, that looks like a book. Special Christmas Adventure. This book was especially written for Shannon Roska.
It shows how you draw a band, too.
Oh, good.
I didn't say Shannon Roska.
It says right here, it says, My Special Christmas Adventure, this book was especially written for Shannon Roska.
Oh, you know, they have a thing in here.
Look at this, there you are again. Well, it's just a story. How about that? We'll have to read that to you.
Come on.
I don't know how many times you can find Jim.
What's this? Oh.
Well, that's a good idea.
When are you going to be done?
Look at me, Shannon. Let's see your face. You're a goof.
Okay.
Where's she going? Shannon asked Santa. Santa smiled and said she is the Christ car. She flies through the windows and rings a silver bell warning the children to go to bed. While they sleep, she fills their empty soup bowls with fruits and sweets for them to find. On Christmas morning. What a busy night! Soon they were flying high over Santa's home at the North Pole to deliver presents to the children of the United States. The only sounds that Shannon could hear were the swoosh of the sleigh and the jingle of the tiny bells that hung from the reindeer's harnesses. The reindeer pulled the sleigh down towards the bright lights. You know that each Santa Claus you see in department stores are on street corners, and on street corners is my special helper too, said Santa. I carry the sleigh to the southwest across the wide Pacific Ocean. I could do with some cake and a glass of milk, said Santa. This work is making me quite hungry and thirsty. Shannon smiled to herself. High in the sky, again, Santa pointed to the sparkling stars. That's our Southern Cross, he cried. I use those stars to guide me to the children of New Zealand and Australia. They landed in New Zealand. Santa smiled and said, New Zealand is also called the land of the long white cloud, said his special helper, who then helped Santa fill the sacks and pillowcases of the sleeping children of New Zealand. They put the big presents carefully on the floor and at the ends of their beds. Present was a tiny sparkle of stardust.
Dad, you are annoying. You always take pictures of me.
Play the game, Shannon.
Oh, ooh, yes. And when I win, it
wins. Shannon wins everything.
Yeah.
Who's winning hearts?
Andy is.
Mm-hmm.
And there's no table talk in this either.
Good action there, Casey.
Merry Christmas.
Playing for the Packers are playing for a playoff spot.
says she just couldn't take care of it.
Buccaneers are playing the same way. She's a job.
She's got to go do where she's at.
Dad,
she
look at the timers.
See the horses.
Where are the horses?
I don't see any horses.
Yeah. There's Teddy.
That cute.
Teddy and Tanner are fighting.
Nice. Teddy is blothier than Tanner.
Oh, yeah?
They have to fight.
Let's see the horses. Get all the horses up there and talk to me.
Dad, we only have four hands. Shannon, stay down, but put your...
Oh, there.
Put the horses up.
Shannon, put the horses up so I can see them.
Are your arms long enough so you can put them up there?
There they are. Oh. There they are.
Merry Christmas, everybody.
Merry Chuck E. Cheese Mary.
Chuck E. Cheese Mary?
I think it's a girl. Merry Christmas!